We're up at the capybara paddock to meet our new resident, Bart. A capybara is the largest rodent in the world, and they live in South America. They're herbivores, so they'll spend their days foraging around to eat different types of plant life. So they'll eat the flowers, they'll eat the grasses, they'll eat the roots, but they will also eat fallen fruits from the trees as well. Super exciting to have a capybara here. We've never had them at Longleat before. Hopefully we will be getting a female in the future to start a breeding program. Because capybara are semi-aquatic, we have got a nice pond in his enclosure for him. It's quite nice and deep, so he can fully submerge himself. It's quite a muddy pond. There is no artificial concrete or anything in there. We want to keep this nice and natural for him, so he can actually cover himself in mud if he wants to as well. I love them. They're really adorable. They're just like giant guinea pigs, really. Come check out Bart, our capybara. He's up in the African village. Come on, he's really cute.